drop everything.
All right, my good people, welcome back to Max Payne 3. Hope y'all feeling good. Hope y'all feeling all right. I just want to say I appreciate all the support I've been getting. We almost at 200 subscribers. This is a luxury to me. I love doing it. I love doing these videos for y'all. So check out my Undead Nightmare. Keep on commenting. Keep on liking. Share the page if you please. And let's get back into it.
Was calling Passos.
Picking right up.
I didn't know if this was a good place to hide or not. When half the local police force and a crew of paramilitary psychopaths want to send you upstairs, I reasoned the crowd was as good a place as any. At least when we got shot, maybe some kind soul would take a video and put it on the internet.
Let's go. I just saw a cop looking at me.
All right.
Basso said there's a good place to hide in the back.
I'm just trying to stay calm. Come on. You okay?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I guess this is it.
No, keep going. That's a girl.
On the run, boy. My nose. I don't be snorting, y'all. This is my nose. I ain't doing no coke.
This way.
Damn, what's going on? I'm trying some different joysticks today. I got the longer one on. I'm gonna try this for the first time. People say it's supposed to help. I'm gonna see if I can get used to it, see what it feels like. But I got small hands though, man, so I don't know. I may not look like it, but I really do.
Just try to stay calm, alright? I know this is fucked up.
I'm pretty calm. I'm also pregnant.
Damn!
You better be shitting me.
You about to shoot him when you said that.
Me and Raul.
He ain't grabbing gun the whole time.
You call him. We just want to live somewhere, away from this shit.
I understand. I wanted that too, a long time ago.
What happened?
Just didn't work out that way.
It never does.
Sorry to hear that.
Maybe things will be different. For you two, I mean. Passos is a lucky guy.
For y'all.
Not shot, chef.
Now my aim may be off. Like I said, this is a little different. Come by the joystick's a little higher, but
I don't think these guys are here for your baby shower.
Get down. Stay out of sight.
Moment some more grip on it.
Disperse e procure por toda parte. Temos que achar a menina e o americano também.
Vamos nós três.
Okay, chef.
Why don't I have no arm? Feels a little different. No, he's so lucky. You can kind of see the sweat on. Hey, looking kind of good, man. Bro, sit down!
Listen to me, it's gonna be okay. Just calm down, I said.
Calm down? Are you out of your mind?
Yes.
They're gonna kill us.
Get him, bro.
Giovanni, just wait there.
Lucky won't be shooting. I'm gonna fuck her ass.
There isn't going to be a soon if we
40 out of 40, boy, that expert, right?
Giovanni, get down!
People coming? Where's she going? That's not.
Oh, thank God!
You okay?
Yeah.
Here, quick. Climb under here. Open the gate from the other side. Quick!
The joystick doesn't feel bad. It's a little bit to get used to at a thumb distance, but
make sure you stay out of sight.
I'm gonna get used to this, y'all.
I can't do this.
I must have threw it big when I was in the sequence. Fuck out of this bullshit. What? Nigga just started, bro. That was one shot. What was my health signal? Blow up, man. And my aim, I feel like I can be a little more tighter. I actually like this.
There's somewhere over here. Four bullets left.
Short of riding in on a parade float, we couldn't have made our arrival more obvious. We had to hide someplace out of the open.
An ammunition. What ammo is that? 30. Nah.
What are you doing? Max, talk to me!
I'm right here, girl.
I had to get this poor girl out of there.
Crying.
Oh my god, Max!
Come on.
What's going on? What's going on?
I don't know. We gotta get the hell out of here. Let's go.
We're not going to make it, are we?
We'll be fine. We just gotta lay low till Passos gets here.
This wasn't looking good.
Where's my AR?
What the hell were Giovanna and Marcello thinking going in there by themselves? Guess their plan was no more idiotic than mine, and I couldn't really fault them for losing faith in the Broncos' security detail.
Let me just check this. We need to get out of the open.
A barely recovering alcoholic and an unarmed pregnant woman. We were hardly a SEAL team. I put our life expectancy at 5 minutes.
5 minutes
is
crazy.
If we were lucky.
If you can lift me up there, I'll see if I can lower it down.
All right. Ready? Oh. You got it?
Giovanna was a brave girl. She wasn't giving up. And I guess that meant neither could I.
Well done.
I wonder how tall is Max.
Stay close and keep quiet.
I might Google that.
God damn it!
He's going to see on the sacada!
Oh, come on, let's go.
Oh, no, get down!
Yeah, let's get it. I love you, Park. Come on. You all love him, Matt. That's it. Easy work, boy. Easy fucking work, boy.
What now? There's no way down.
Hold on. Can you get through to that next room?
Yes, I think so.
Well, that may be our best bet. Go on, I'll meet you there.
Are you sure?
Yeah, don't worry. I'll find a way through. Just stay quiet and keep down.
All right, let's get some weapons.
was getting good at this.
But ooh, I remember this section.
Max!
It's not an easy section.
I can't see a way down here either.
There has to be something.
Look at that. It's not an easy section, man. They're so close to you. I'm gonna take off. Shoot that. Oh, there's not no hit. Ass game.
Are you okay?
I think so. There must
be
a way to drop those stairs.
I've never
down.
Seen that kind of glitch before.
Wait a second. I'm going to try something.
Good.
Nah, that was crazy.
The spoils of a desperate man.
That was wild, bro. I need ammunition, girl. Nah, that was crazy. That was a crazy glitch. If I would have died of that, I would have been sick.
Let's get the hell away from here. Go on, it's okay. I'm right behind you.
Some pills up here.
There's someone down there.
Is it? Oh, she not dead.
Get out! No! No! Não! Filha da puta! Segura essa, seu função! Tem que sair daqui!
Why are they doing this, Max? This is so fucked up!
Our day had started with us hiding in filth, and got progressively worse. My luck was running true to form. Or rather, I was running true to form.
Where the fuck you keeping the ammo at? In his fucking pockets? Some insane shit.
Should we wait here for Passos?
No, it's not safe enough. Come on. Damn it.
Max!
Quiet!
You're the one breaking in.
No, you're the one breaking in.
You could have fit through that.
Come on. Get your leg up.
She moved too slow for me, bro.
Open the door.
Shh. Listen.
Check it out. You stay here.
Come on, let's get it. That's some real life shit. That was a real life death right there I just got. That was crazy. I'm not even mad at that death. I can't believe I died like that just then.
Passos could have arrived already. We've got to get out of this place.
Acabou, esconde, esconde, sua putinha de merda! Condolência pra sua família!
Look how he run, that's my boy. That nigga was moving, cuz. Max is a big nigga, but he can move when he needs to be, man.
I haven't.
You ever shot anybody?
No.
Well, it's drive or shoot, sister. Right now, I reckon I'll be better at the shooting. Come on, you can do this. All right, now listen to me. When I give you the word, I want you to slam it into gear, full on the gas, and drive us the hell out of here.
What?
Just drive the fucking thing straight and keep on going. Relax. You can do this.
So I'm gonna try to kill all these people, right?
Go.
Let's do it. I'm trying to kill everybody. Let's lock in.
I can't control this thing!
You're doing fine!
Oh my god!
Try to stay calm!
Trouble hatch. Woo! Good work. That's what the fuck I'm talking about, nigga. Those last two were easy to miss. I can tell they were.
Hold on!
Okay, they spawn out and he's running the opposite direction. God, look at that. We in our prime, baby. In our fucking prime.
We're okay. We're okay. You good?
Yes.
That's a handy piece of
that was good work. I'm proud of myself, y'all.
We gotta get out of here.
I get that power to y'all, man.
Quick.
You wanna hold off soon?
Son of a bitch. Quick. Come on.
What AR is that?
You wanna go? I need you to get up to the roof of this building and get the passage.
Familiar.
Tell
him
the way.
No, let me know. Come on.
Jump. Go.
Come on, let's get it. Oh, I'm already hurt. Who shot me? Who the fuck? No way these niggas got good aim like that. Rifle is nice. You fucking handle that, mister. You died, what, three times? You did that good, though.
I was just about to run to the roof when my savior and friend, the man whose unborn child I had just killed for, decided to leave without me.
What are you going to sit there? I would have took off running.
Why, Max? Get in! Quick!
Damn.
I can't believe that bastard just flew off on me. After everything we've been through, I saved his girlfriend's life.
Who? Raul Passos?
Yeah, Raul Passos.
Yeah, I know. I thought you guys were very close.
We were.
Well, you know what? I did a background check.
Bad news.
I mean, I thought the two of you worked for Rodrigo Branco.
Yeah, so?
So? Did you get paid by Victor?
Victor? No.
Well, Raul Passos did. Six times. Dating back to a few months before you turned up. He even paid for a ticket for him to go to New York.
Why?
I don't know. My guess is to meet you.
But why?
I don't know. Maybe he liked you. Maybe he thought you needed a break.
That's funny.
I don't know. Maybe he wanted some dumb gringo to come down here to shoot things up and maybe to take the watch for Rodrigo when he got shot.
I don't believe that.
Why? Because you're not a dumb gringo? Or because you are?
You know, I have no fucking clue anymore.
Crazy, man.
Okay. Let me ask you something.
What?
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
What the hell? What the fuck? Why did you do that? Hold on, y'all.
I had been so loaded in panic, I could scarcely remember my own name. I know things had got real heavy. Panama had been my second job with Passos. First had been easy, money for banging waitresses at some fancy wedding in the Caribbean. This seemed like another easy gig. It was the middle of the day, and like any self-respecting idiot, I was half cut.
Nothing like doing some good blow, some good friends on a boat. Nasty! Come here, I love this one!
Marcello, you're going to be the death of me!
Sure beats New Jersey, huh, Max?
Some ways.
Hey, come on, it's awesome!
Yeah. Everybody's drunk and tanned, listening to house music. Most of them have plastic surgery, and they're all doing blow. I guess it is kind of like Jersey, huh?
That's very funny, Max. Hey, Saul!
Oh. Drinking so much, I give myself serious liver damage.
Yeah, big deal. You can always get a new one. Relax.
I hope you're not drinking on the job, gentlemen.
I think so, man.
I'm kidding. You got to just stay off the air, hmm? I don't have enough to share. I'm kidding again. Oh, Mikey. Even though we just met, I feel like we are good friends. You know? I feel like safe with you guys. Know that real safe.
Great.
And I love New York. The East Hamptons. Do you know it?
Not really. I spent my honeymoon in Montauk.
Oh, where's that?
It's just down the road.
Whatever. Last time I was there, I got so wasted, I nearly shit myself. I didn't know you were married.
Yeah, well, my wife passed away.
Good. Not good. Bad. Real bad. But good, because now I can get you laid a lot.
I couldn't be out of that class.
It's great to be single, eh? I'm
telling you, cuz.
I love a woman.
She's with another,
and she doesn't want to know it. Fuck her. I mean, could you believe that shit?
Hey.
Excuse me, I'm going to go to speak to Felipe. Felipe! You crazy crackhead, lay off the yayo, eh?
Pasos,
welcome here.
What's the deal with this guy, eh? He's kind of stuck up.
He's a good guy.
Sure, tá bom, but have him smile a bit more, you know?
His life is good!
Where's the truck?
It's coming. Hey, soon.
Pasos, I gotta go lay down.
Okay.
Is he falling one out of stairs? Fuck that. You know what, drunk sleep really don't be that good sleep though. You know, maybe a little tipsy is good sleep, but when you're drunk, you just, it's like your wavelength levels of sleep don't feel too good. Y'all should really look that up though. There's wavelength to how you should sleep. It should be a low and a high point. Drunkenness puts you in between and you don't feel real well. Glock. I'm gonna get a Glock, man. I got a SIG, though. Shit heavy. Nothing but straight chrome on that joint. Hammer release. That song. Is that like a mix on GTA 5 song? What, GTA 5 did the mix on this song or something? Did I hear that? That sounds good, though. Look at that sound.
No hay nadie aquí! Esta también está vacía!
Diviértense.
about it. That music sounds real good. Come on, going forward.
The dead guys looked like soldiers in one of those Central American guerrilla armies. Pirates with a manifesto. Psychos with a dream. That sort of bullshit. They didn't help with my sea legs, but they sure as shit felt good.
Could it be something in these rooms?
The room belonged to Passos, my partner in crime. The bed was made. I could only guess that Passos was upstairs in the thick of it, whatever it was.
So is there like an importance to checking the clues? Are we gonna go back to my room just to look, just see what's going on?
I had a way of making any space my own. I had to save some valuables. This was where Marcella was supposed to be sleeping. He'd barely come. Passos had the name of the bar where I was drinking my life away. I should have put things together then, instead of waiting for Da Silva to walk me through it real slow.
I would have been looking at them because I didn't peep that to be something of importance.
The radio. Maybe I could send out an SOS.
Not letting me switch guns. Oh, I did not mean to do that, y'all. My fault. It's not letting me switch weapons. There we go. I couldn't switch. It wasn't letting me, like... Magnum.
Need to get out of the boat's hull and onto the upper deck as soon as possible was countered by the probability of running into another hijacker. I had to move carefully.
I love the ragdoll effect.
The fire was sucking oxygen from the room. I didn't care if I got shot the second I got out of there. I needed one more gulp of fresh air before I died. It was like the need for a wake-up whiskey after a two-day bender. How to shut off the fuel feeds. I shut down one engine, but it didn't make much difference.
Max, man.
There. I could breathe again. Now the boat could get back to smelling like suntan oil, stale margaritas, and greed. This was the famous Panama Canal. We could have gone to the moon while I was passed out and I wouldn't have noticed.
Look how many people are already noticed.
It was a different scene than the one I'd stumbled away from. Where was everyone? I still didn't know what the hell happened. Daphne's ship was always stocked.
It seemed like everybody was just rounded up.
The guys up ahead weren't dealing with passengers like the rest of them. Maybe I should have realized then that this was no ordinary kidnap job. Something on the boat had attracted the sharks.
Right in the mouth is crazy. That music is nice.
After I got out of New Jersey, things had flared up again between the Punchinellos and the DeMarcos. Didn't look like things would die down anytime soon. I was gonna have to stay away from the only place I'd ever known. Save some valuables. Daphne Bernstein, a recent divorcee, making the most of her considerable settlement, and Marcella was making the most of her. I don't want to think about it.
I like the clue talking right now.
Miguel, ready for it?
There was something firing these guys other than good old-fashioned socialist zeal. What were they looking for?
You know how much water gotta be on this yacht for them to shower like that?
On a ghost ship in a ghost canal. The whole thing creeped me the hell out.
That do look crazy, though.
The pirates wouldn't get everything.
I do like how this joystick feels. Maybe we gotta do this in every Max Payne.
And the band played on.
Hey, we're looking good right now, though.
Anda, anda! Está abierto!
Right there, same. crazy.
Maybe there was something on the bridge. I checked every other inch of the boat.
Should be looking pretty good right now.
I spotted Passos and Marcelo. If I'd known back then that they'd been up to no good while I was fighting my way through a band of violent paramilitaries and a worse hangover,
I know he's seen
Max.
He
wanted to get over to them so bad.
How the fuck this nigga alive?
Hey, Passos!
At the time, I hadn't thought too much about this. I hadn't thought too much about anything. Now I remember it. It didn't seem quite so kosher.
What about what's her name? Daphne.
Do whatever you think is best.
I think it's best we try to go find her.
Yeah. Okay. Let's go.
Do whatever you think is best.
See, I didn't think Passos was a bad guy. Ooh. He didn't need to try to save this woman or the crew.
Through here. I didn't realize you knew your way around here.
They were using that building to get across the canal.
I'm gonna shoot somebody out there, zipline. Watch this, I'm gonna try. No slow motion. I might be alive.
Get her.
That music like something from Scarface, man.
There was some equipment in the truck next to me. It'd be a shame to see it go to waste.
We got somebody going.
My judgment was lousy, but my hand was steady.
I sprayed, but I got his ass though. I kind of keep a comment on it too. Damn, I love it. I would never get tired of that, bro. He ain't shooting at one time.
Come on, I don't know how much time we have. Go, 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 go! Out you go! Here's the tanker!
There's gotta be a reason why they're going across the canal.
We're looking good right now, though. We're going to look perfect.
We're good.
Man. He could have shot a nigga on the ground.
I don't know what I expected to find on a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists. I'd been the cabaret act. Shooting whatever came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality.
I like how he kept shooting after he died. That was kind of cool.
You know.
Max is crazy, bro. Nigga said, no, you don't.
No me mate! No me mate!
Woo! Put him down easy. left. Oh, one right there. Oh, I see right there. Couldn't hit him. Perfect. Yeah, that's even now. I know, my boy. Come on, peek up. Ooh, good shot. Get your boy out here, man. We looking real nice. We looking nice right now, boy. Goodness, that's crazy. I got smoked like that. I had no fucking pills. One right here. What's up, man? I can't believe I messed that up like that. Try to at least keep some pills. Two bullets. Nice shot. He's gonna be right up here at the top of the stairs. Why can't I do that the first time? These eagle shots feel so nice. They feel so nice to shoot somebody with this desert eagle. Killed.
I blocked out all my questions. All I thought about was getting to Daphne Bernstein before it was too late.
Ooh, that felt good. I ain't gonna lie, Desert Eagle right there is nice. Damn, look at them dead bodies.
Jesus Christ.
Damn, look at all them bodies.
Fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
All them dead bodies, bro.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.
Let me ask you again, Max. What do you think you were really...
Well, my people, I feel like that's a good spot to stop at. We kind of starting to feel like we might have been getting betrayed. Maybe Paso isn't who we think he is. Maybe one of the brothers has been setting up the family the whole time. That's what it's starting to That's what it's leaning towards. Like, I don't remember too much of the story. I don't remember who was the betrayer and all that kind of stuff. But this is a hell of a gameplay. I feel like we did good. We died a few times, but we moved pretty fast. That Desert Eagle, it feels so good to put them shots in somebody. I don't know why it feels so good. But they do gunplay good in this game. I will say that. That and RDR2, perfect. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video. Check out my Red Dead that's dropping alongside this. After Max Payne 3, I'll be transitioning into Gears 3. Then after Undead Nightmare, we'll be transitioning into the Mafia series. So, stick around, stay tuned, and I will catch y'all in my next video.